Well, our band, our videos, some of them will get 20 million downloads, but we're not selling 20 million albums. Mm-hmm. So like, technically, you know, if you equate that to, you know, 20 years ago, whatever, we should all be millionaires.
Yeah.
So, but we're not. You know, we make a decent living. It's like a good business. We're working for a good business. We get the corner office with the window. That's what it is now for bands at that echelon. But there are still like bigger echelons that are around, like Five Finger Death Punch. Those guys make tons of money. You know, mm-hmm. I feel like it's harder, I guess, to move echelons. Like to go from the band in the van to the band in the bus, and then mm-hmm. the band in the bus to the band with, you know, the buses and the trailers to bring your stage show with you. Like, mm-hmm. I feel like it's almost harder to do that. Well, I'm going to tell you right now, that type of, and for the last like bunch of years, that type of music where you have this imagery, you know, in this moment and all those bands, stuff like that, they're doing really well. It's a thing. It's a thing right now.
According to Forbes, it's two billion things. Yeah,
and you also have to be good at it. Like, it's not just shitty bands that are, you know, putting on makeup and getting big. I mean, otherwise there'd be a million huge bands out there that do it. You know, they're good bands still, but they are doing the image thing and doing it in such a way where, you know, people like it. Like, it's less cheesy than, you know, mm-hmm. than it could be.